Sweeney, me. My slides, idea, and presentation. Sloane, slides, idea, presentation. Lillian, slides, idea, presentation.
Elevator pitch. Have you ever tasted a grocery bag? Probably not, but now you can. We make edible decomposable bags out of algae to fight the problem of plastic bags being harmful to the environment. These bags are flavored so they are tasty, provide nutrients if you eat them, and are also biodegradable. So if you don't want to eat them, you can just throw them away. They won't harm any plants or animals. Our price is 25 cents a bag. Next thing you know, you'll be eating your grocery bags.
What's the problem? The problem is that plastic bags are harmful to the environment. When you throw away a plastic bag, it goes into the landfill and can be blown into the ocean. It can cause 100,000 sea creature deaths per year. If humans catch and eat these animals, they will consume the plastic in them. The United States uses 30 billion plastic bags, using about 14 million trees and 12 million barrels of oil.
Why is this important? If there are a lot of them to one kind of species, this is where the food chain. If it goes on for a few hundred years, this could be the and there won't be many animals living underwater, so even less, since land animals eat sea animals, since many humans eat land animals, they won't get their diet requirement that they use to living with.
Solution. Our solution to the problem is to make bags out of clear algae and add flavor. Algae is edible and it is actually sort of good for you. This makes the bag edible. You can buy the bags in your preferred flavor, and once you're done using one, you can eat. Or if you don't like the idea of eating the bag, the bags are biodegradable.
Our company is called Edibags, which is basically a combination of edible bags. And that is our logo. Our slogan for Edibags is, you use it, you eat it, and you save lives.
Target customer. Our target customers are everyone who uses plastic bags. There are lots of flavors for everyone who buys our product. A few examples are fruit, mint, or sour and sweet.
Competitors. And what?
Separates us.
Our competitors are everyone who sells plastic bags. They will be easy to overcome if we can get people to believe how bad plastic is for the environment. And really, our real competitors are people who sell
biodegradable
bags. We will have to convince people that our bags are better because we can double them as food.
Price, place, and promotion. The price of one bag is 25 cents. The bags come in 12 packs and 30 packs. There are also free one bag samples. The 12 packs are $3 and the 30 packs are $7.50. We will sell our product at stores. We will put up flyers and have ads on the internet and on TV using Pathos and logos. Pathos means we will show emotional clips, and logos means we use reason about our price and cost.
Market size and plan. Our plan is to first sell the bags statewide. Once we get big, we will start expanding our company to multiple states and eventually eventually countrywide. If we are a big enough hit, we can expand to worldwide. Otherwise, we can wait. The plastic bag market is big. The average American uses 200 plastic bags a year. This means that we could be a huge hit if we convince everyone to use our product.
Next steps. Our next steps are to patent our idea, market our product, and sell them statewide. We might get a few loans to help us start our business and market them with famous influencers, which are celebrities and leaders who support us. After that,